Great to see you back, Victor. Half an hour tonight. Let's start on the game. Important win, and you helped us to see it out when we were under a little bit of pressure there.
Yeah, I think today, you know, the last started the game well. Good to get an early goal. It's a difficult place to come at this time. No, they're fighting for their life as well, for the relegation. So I think it's good to have some points today. So we're really glad.
It was a real team performance, wasn't it? Because we've had to defend well, and then eventually we get the second goal.
Yes, you know, it was a good team performance. Everyone fought for the team, and today we showed also character that we can dig in the hard times, and it was a good 3 points.
Now, talking about tough times, I mean, this is the first time we've seen you since August. So how's that been for you? You've always got a smile on your face, but I imagine the last 4 months haven't been that happy.
Yeah, I think it has been a very tough time for me, and you know, I'm strong. I fought myself back, and now I feel better. So it's been good to be back, and now I'm focusing to keep myself injury free, and I'll try and help the team.
I spoke to Maurizio about you when you were out, and he said to me, Victor always smiling, but when he's injured, he's not smiling anymore. He wants to be out on that pitch. Is that how it's been?
Yeah, I think it's been like that. You know, when I'm injured, you know, I don't like it. No one likes it, I think, because that's the bad time and the worst time of a player, like getting injured and you can't play. So for me, it has been really tough 4 months, and my teammates have helped me come through it. The physios, you know, everybody has done a good job. So I'm happy and glad to be back playing again.
How have you coped with it?
It's been hard, you know, but mentally, you know, I'm strong, you know, and I was just focusing on getting better, like, you know, a lot of rice, but I cannot even count that, you know. Sometimes, you know, you need to work extra hard and then go to bed, only sleep, sometimes sleep like 3 hours, and you have to wake up and do the job again. So it's been like that. It hasn't been easy, so I'm glad that I'm back now. That's the thing. So I'm ready to work hard and try and help the team.
And just finally, you've come back at a good time. We're on a run of winning 5 out of 6. We're going well. Is it an important time of year now?
Yeah, sure. You know, it's important now to try and fight our way to the top, because, you know, it's been a tough season for us. And now I think we are trying to get back into winning ways again, and hopefully we can grind and get the team where the team belongs.